Hi and welcome. My name is Jonathan Yomayuza, and in this video, I'm going to showcase a simple soccer game using the blueprint system in Unreal. As a heads up, this is more of a proof of concept video than an actual tutorial. Having said that, I'm going to briefly break down the blueprints that were created in order to make this work. First, I'll start off with the goal blueprint, which is composed of a static mesh with two materials and a trigger volume. Now, in the event graph, I use the same trigger to call an event that first checks what team the goal belongs to. It then fires off a custom event and sets the goal color. Next, I check for when the ball exits the trigger in order to reset the goal color and also fire off a custom event. Back on the level, we'll see that the goal on the right has the red team value set to true, while the goal on the left has it set to false. This check will indicate to the blueprint which team the goal belongs to. Next, we have the ball blueprint, which is responsible for updating the UI elements such as score and the progress bar. The ball also has a camera attached to it, which updates the big screen in the level. Now, in the event graph, we have a custom event that communicates with the previously mentioned goal blueprint. Here, we set the ball color, progress bar value, and the score count. There's also a reset ball event. This resets the ball location, rotation, and color. Now, we move on to the widget blueprint. Here we get the information from the ball blueprint to update our UI. Progress bars are based on a percentage value that goes from 0 to 1. 1 being 100%. We also have a text box that is updated with the value it receives from the ball blueprint. Here, we get the percent value. Here, we get the text box value. Let me know in the comments if you'd like a full tutorial. I was originally going to make one, but due to time constraints, I wasn't able to. Thanks for watching.